Okay, welcome back everybody. This is the Game Master, and this is let's see here. 23, part 23 of our Let's Play for Sea of Stars. We got a lead on our last party member. I think we may have seen him, he helped us out. And we're moving into the last area, or at least what supposedly is the last area. Okay. Be the big boss area. Should have moved them closer together, but I think it'll be okay. Yes, we can help her. Gotta switch here. Okay, so is that the side entrance? Might be able to go down there, but. Sucker Duck Chest. Okay. Cog Prototype. Say that's probably for our new guy that we haven't got yet. Okay, let's see. Clockwork Castle. We made it. The Dweller of Strife is somewhere in there. You. Oh man, are we battling? We're bound by oath not to let you enter the Acklet headquarters. And what about your oath as a Sultus warrior? That one was not taken willingly. Valerie, please hear me out. Step aside right now. Stick to the plan, Brigrace. The Dweller will knock some sense into them. Fine. We only need to buy some time. Please, Zael, surrender. Forget it. Then it brings me no joy, but we must ensure that the acolytes finish the waking ritual. Hey, do your worst! Bring it! Hey, I think we should sit this one out. Oh my! So, I guess it's like 2-on-2 here. We got the cool music. Focus on getting her down. Oh, she does a healing rain. Oh, that's bad. Thank you. should be enough. You can still join us if you get lost. Don't you dare. Let's go, Brigrace. Oh, chest. Sturdy cog, and that is for... Well, I thought it would be for... it is for Garl. Okay. So let's see, we got three options here, or two rather. So I'm assuming we have to like do something in each one of these to like to open the door. Up there. see here. Oh, we can move this. Bingo. And that knocks it out. Now we can, wait a minute. Let's just climb up here. Do we need something from the other side, maybe? Okay, so it spins up and then spins back down. Not sure. Oh, I'll bet it opens this door. Okay. Let's check that. Maybe we've got to put the block in the other side while it's spun up. That's going to be difficult. might get it. I think that's what does it. Definitely got room for improvement though. I could have made it that time. Man, I can get this far, and that's... Well, that sucked. Still didn't make it. I'm not sure if I'm on the right track. I'm pretty sure I got it that time. I don't... It's doing something. That's the door that I'm missing. Thank you. I gotta get a perfect transition here. Steel. I thought I would have had it that time. Let's work on the other side. Garden key. Okay, that's a key. Still stuck on the other side. Actually, maybe that unlocks the door. Let's see. It does not. Okay. Sword is still going. Maybe. Mm-hmm. there's something over here. Oh, that was a chest. Okay. Okay, we got a save point here. I'm gonna save up and do some research, maybe look into how to solve that puzzle, because I'm not 100% sure. Let me see what's down here. Did we go down here? Yeah, we did. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look into it because I'm not 100% sure that I'm not doing it right, and I don't want to keep trying if that's not the way to do it. So we'll end this episode here, and then we'll try to hit it hard next time.